Scientists say it may be a new planet on the edge of our solar system. It's called Tiki, named for an ancient Greek goddess. If it's real, Tiki's a supergiant, four times the size of Jupiter, made of hydrogen and helium. Scientists from the University of Louisiana say it hasn't been found because it's so far away, 15,000 times farther from the sun than Earth.